All right, so I'm gonna show y'all how to download maps for PS4 and get mods on it and stuff, basically. So you're gonna need a PS4 for this, and a computer, or an Android, or a iPhone 4. I mean, not 4, but with Minecraft Bedrock Edition on it. And once you do that, make sure both of the like systems you're using have a Microsoft account. And like mine right here, the Frosty Host MC one is my Windows 10 Edition account, so that's the computer. And the little Blakester is my PS4 one, which is Immortal Mode, and I added my Frosty Host MC one. Then when you go on the computer, like once you have both of the accounts added with each other, go on the computer. And then you're gonna go to this website, which I'll put it on the screen. And once you go to that website, there will be like maps and add-ons and mods, all that you can download. And you have to do that on the computer or the Android or the iPhone. And once you download like the map you want and stuff, like just import it onto Minecraft Bedrock Edition on the computer or the Android or the iPhone. And then once you have that done, you pretty much you just go into the world, or go into the world that has add-ons or whatever, mods, and let me exit out. So I exited out of the world. So now you're gonna come to this menu, and you'll see joinable cross-platform friends. And it should have the computer or the iPhone or the Android account, whatever player you have, and you should be able to join that world. So when you join the world, it might ask you to download resource packs or whatever. Do that, then you'll start connecting to the multiplayer game. So pretty much you're just joining through an alternate account. So you can't really download worlds onto the PS4 or mine. You're just doing it through another system. Like you can see right here, I got a D-Eagle. Well, a Desert Eagle. I don't know what's a fucking D-Eagle. But yeah, it shoots for sure. And yeah, this is Polar Aim's map, by the way. It ain't mine. But I'm just updating it. That's all I did. Because he deleted his channel, apparently. But yeah, that's how you download maps pretty much, guys, and add-ons, and, yeah, goodbye.